Third, fourth, and fifth grade students at Batesburg-Leesville Elementary going to be shifting to online learning tomorrow through this Friday. Lexington District 3 says multiple staff members are having to quarantine after testing positive or coming in contact with the virus. The district says this has directly impacted the safety and efficient operation of the school and classrooms. The plan right now is for all students to return to in-person learning a week from today, next Monday.